Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Foundation look entirely stable to you?
Well, I'm not amazing, but no. No, it doesn't. It looks to be a little crumbling around the edge.
You heard the news about the Morens. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Breeze dropped in.
Talking to the Guatemalan military under the cover of the province. And they were practicing tactics, ready to raid the whole place.
So, you managed to get everything fixed?
It's really difficult.
I stress to other people, I'm
working. We're all working.
So the statue is still unstable.
Yes, we grow water on the road. I'll be right now.
Well, it's your own fault, parce. Drinking that much on the job.
salute you.
Shit! What? Someone there?
As I mentioned, the government takes an unfair interest in our work.
Yours, isn't it?
Anything I should know about Paula?
Well, Miss Martinez. What on earth are you doing?
He said it's so immature.
Martinez is down. Good work.